I answered it, and they said, Carlos, yeah, you booked it, we're shooting, and I started freaking out. I think I started crying. I mean, because, you know, I've worked all my life to, like, get a chance like this.
Remember, I got the call, so I was like, you booked the part, and I was like, finally. I was like, it's about time. I was like, let's get going. I'm ready to shoot the show.
When I got that call, I almost knew it was going to be something positive.
As soon as I saw him walk in, I was like,
if you didn't breathe.